And we have news of a deadly shooting.
So a man reportedly trying to break into a Phoenix home is shot and killed. It was yesterday morning in a neighborhood near 18th Avenue and Buckeye. Police say officers, they were called to the home. There was a 911 caller who said he shot a man trying to break into his house. That man was pronounced dead at the scene and the shooter stayed as well. He was taken into custody. It is not clear if he's going to face any charges.